Much within. Still believe she was my twin, but I love.